Do you want dark icons like these because you like black theme mode and you want to have dark icons? Well, I will show you how to do this, but first let's check it out. As you can see, everything is like dark and black, but if you want to use this you can, but there is like problem if your icon is animated when you are exiting from application like camera. You won't be able to see animations like you used to. So open Chrome to do this. Type download parking theme, press this first link. It will work on MIUI. Scroll down, tap official theme store link, then tap customize. Here, make sure check mark beside icons and system is on, and you can click apply. If I click apply, for some reason my recording stops, I don't know why, but after you click apply, as you can see, the gallery, notes and everything is black, but not all the apps support it. So if you download something from Play Store and if it is not black, you can look for other things to make it dark. I also have this on my second phone, which is Samsung A11. I know Samsung A11 is old, but I'm still using it for camera because I don't have camera for my PC. And yeah, as you can see, everything is dark. Even Pixel app, Roblox, Pinterest, Photos. Why do I have Google Photos anyway? Because I have my own gallery from the phone. Also, I have two messages. Is there a difference, like 16.0 version? And I don't know which one is which. Yo, you can see I can't delete this, but I can delete this one. Or maybe not. Why do I have both? Oh, I think that's because the one is dimmed with black and the one is Google Messages. I think that's why. Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe. Let's get to 161 subscribers. And if you have questions, comment down below. I will see you in the next video.